AB de Villiers is back in South Africa's test squad, but he will have to hit the ground running after withdrawing from a match on Wednesday. De Villiers has opted out of all 17 tests South Africa had played since he last appeared in the format in January 2016. So the selection of the most exciting batsman of the age among the 14 named for the day-night four-day test against Zimbabwe at St. George's Park next Tuesday was cause for celebration. But that was soon tempered by another part of the release cricket South Africa sent out on Tuesday. AB de Villiers is struggling with lower back stiffness and has been withdrawn from the three-day warm-up match against the Zimbabweans in Paarl starting on Wednesday as a precaution. South Africa team manager Mohamed Musaji was quoted as saying, "He is, however, available for selection for the test match against Zimbabwe. The problem is de Villiers has played only one first-class match in almost 2 years. He scored 5 and 32 for the Titans against the Warriors in Benoni in October. Good thing, then, that the test against Zimbabwe will serve as a warm-up for the tougher assignments against India and Australia to come." Dale Steyn is also back in the test mix after recovering from breaking a shoulder and tearing three major muscles in November last year. So is Vernon Philander, who struggled with injuries on the winter tour to England and was bitten on the hand by his own dogs last month. Morn Morkel has recovered from the side strain that struck him in October and has retained his place. Wayne Parnell was the only casualty from the squad named for the series against Bangladesh in September and October. Chris Morris's, who is not in the test squad, has been withdrawn from the Paarl match because of a groin strain. South Africa test squad FAF du Plessis captain Hashim Amla, Themba Bavuma, Quinton de Kock, Theunis de Bruyne, AB de Villiers, Dean Elgar, Keshav Maharaj, Aidan Markram, Morn Morkel, Andal Felukweo, Vernon Philander, Kagiso Rabada, Dale Steyn.